Following the poor performance by the Zambia national soccer team during the game played on Thursday, November 14, 2019, in the ongoing Cameroon 2021 Africa Cup of Nations qualify, has been received with mixed feelings by Lusaka soccer fans.
So, we have interest in our under 23. But from that time, I managed to Africa Cup, a national team. But now, bullet a pants man in the town. So basically, like Manaruza, 5-0. Just imagine. I know I can call interest in the Pamunga to one. Unga Quanzi step a minute. I forget what I've been saying. Both the incidents are not about for weave.
Some soccer fans have urged the Football Association of Zambia FAS to allow foreign coaches to manage the national soccer team in order to bring victory in the country.
Like how Zambia, how the manager put the squad. We have international players like Inokumwepu, Patson Daka. We didn't see them in the face. So it could have been better if we brought the under 22 squad members to play than letting old teammates play. I think that's my opinion. And the other thing is I think we need to change the coach. If we change the coach, we bring someone who is international, because we're used. We won the Africa Cup with Evrena, who is international. I think we have a problem. I think our coaches are not experienced.
Football has become so popular throughout the country that it is common to find streets empty and businesses at a standing still when an important international match is being played by the Zambia national soccer team. Malangi Zombola, CBC Sport News, Lusaka.